Charles, you seem very well read. Never mistake confidence for competence. If you read any philosophy lately, can you recommend any? What update event for Cardano are you most excited for? Well, actually, I'd recommend reading about governance. So Demopolis is a really interesting book. Josiah Ober is just a brilliant guy. And, you know, he's got all the usual suspects. He's part of the classics department over at Stanford, and he also taught at Princeton. And his whole thing is, like, what is a classical democracy versus a liberal democracy? And what is the best engine for making decisions? And do you really need a representative democracy, or can you have a direct democracy with institutions and so forth? And so he's kind of like building an ideal neoclassical Athens. We're curious about this because we actually have to build a governance system for Cardano. You know, we've been doing that gradually with Catalyst, but every time a circle happens, more and more people will be involved in running the system. And there is this concept of institutions for Cardano forming and an expert class for Cardano forming. So in essence, we really get to like write a constitution and all these things with the community. So I'm trying to look for inspirations like the founding fathers did, back to classical Athens, all the way through a lot of modern political theory. And I'm trying to predict where are some problem children, like where do information asymmetries happen, or areas where people tend to behave irrationally. There's a great book called Freakonomics that talks about that, where people were supposed to act in a rational way. They act in a not so rational way. And there's been certainly more than a fair share of Nobel Prizes in economics that have been awarded where people have identified those anti-patterns of rationality. So we're certainly looking at it. We've brought in some great people like Jeremy Pitt and others. And he's the one who actually referred me to this book. And hopefully we'll be able to say more. And in terms of update and events for Cardano, Mithril and Hydra, I think, are the two that are really going to make Cardano shine in the mobile space. And also just the emergence of Voltaire and seeing real life, a living, breathing government. It's going to be pretty remarkable.